Here we go. This is my very first time checking out Trident. This is the song Spoopy, which has been on the Guys and Guys top 10 ranked list on our weekly podcast. So I'm pretty excited. Everybody thinks I'm going to like it. Let's find out if they're right. That came in pretty hard. Okay, hold on. Whoa, that was... One more time, okay. It kind of caught me off guard right there. It came in real hard, real fast. I'm trying to figure out right now, what I was trying to figure out was if I was hearing a guitar or a synthesizer. I think I'm hearing both. Definitely guitar. Wow, their distortion is like almost electronic sounding. It's a cool riff though. Here comes the synthesizer, right? There's the synthesizer. Whoa. The guitarist is a singer? How many people are in this band? Is it all girls? Hold on, man. Oh, there's a lot of things that I'm picking up on already. Okay, so it looks like it might be a three-person group, right? A three-person band, a guitar, bass, drummer, and the guitarist is singing. It's only three members? Oh, that's crazy, because especially since the guitarist is the one doing the vocals, that is really hard. She's playing lead guitar while she's doing the vocals here. I like her voice, too. Suddenly you get a little video game sounds in here too. Okay, so we're going to be utilizing the sort of synthesizer's background sounds, it sounds like. Baron arrow, cool. Hey, whoa. I really like this. Oh my god. They're really good. It's so much harder to be a three-person band also. Like, it kind of threw me off that they were only a three-person band. She got a five-string bass? Yeah, she does. Cool. Some of the timing things that they're doing here too. Like, what was that other song that I was listening to? The NBA song? Or Seven Years War? They were fucking with the timing a lot too. Also, I'm trying to figure out if I'm hearing a lead underneath. I can't tell if there's a dual guitar lead. Oh. There's something. I can't tell if it's a guitar or a synthesizer behind it because it's like really faded into the background, but. Oh, her voice too, man. She's got a range. That's cool. That's cool. It's a cool riff, man. Ugh. Yo, how great is that, though? That little... I don't know what it is about that, man. It's like this quarter-second explosion of metal that just disappears after that quarter-second is over. I like her voice a lot. Ooh, the rolling drum beat too. No cymbals. They were cute for a second. Holy shit! What the fuck? Oh, All right, hold on. So, I mean, we're entering grindcore territory here. They're using harmonics, not artificial harmonics, regular harmonics. And they've got that synthesizer hitting those notes. So the synthesizer's not playing the palm muted notes that they're hitting. They're not chunking. The synthesizer's not chunking. But when the notes come in, when she rings out, the synth comes in, makes it feel so much sharper. That's the harmonics right there that you hear. Dun, 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 dun. Back into the hard rock zone for the solo, too. These girls are cute, man. They're all pretty cute. They're all pretty cute. Oh, it's catchy too, man. Ooh. Her voice goes so high in this chorus here, man. I would like for a vocal coach to tell me what note she's hitting. Getting sick, man. I like it. I can't believe this is only three members, dude. This song sounds so full. It sounds so full. I mean, obviously, production-wise, they've got layers happening here. But that it's written for three... I gotta hear it live now. I gotta hear it live. I gotta see what they do with it live. But it just sounds so... How old are they, by the way? Like, how long has Trident been around? Because... their seventh music video. Probably not that long, huh? This is another band now I need to know more about. I need to check out more of. It's cool. That's cool, man. How do you not look at that and hear that music behind it and go, that's kind of fucking cool. Yo, she's drumming with a big smile on her face like Akane. Oh, you're putting her into the coffin? Alright, I mean, yeah. Yes. Yep. Yes. Yes.